Hello YouTube. Today, hello, assalamualaikum. I'm Muhammad Hakim bin Osman. Want to compare my guitar string. So this first guitar is using nylon string. And I have a steel string guitar, so I will compare to you about both of these strings. Okay, for the nylon guitar, it's produced a romantic jazzy sound. For example, for the string steel guitar, steel string guitar, it's produced sound that is sharp and very clear. Here or here. Suitable for rock and country and many other songs with this thing. Steel string guitar. Ah! Okay. Okay, the other advantage for steel string guitar that you can bend. It's bend the sound. For the nylon string guitar, it cannot bend well. It's a mellow sound and it can be heard very clearly. For the nylon string guitar, can be played in solo, but solo is very classical sound, classic like. Okay, for the string guitar, for me. Best soloing with the steel string guitar. Okay, for guitar string, it can be buy separately each one. Like, or you can buy a complete set. You got 6 strings in there. Yeah. The price for string steel guitar cheaper than the nylon string guitar. You can get it for 30 and below. For the nylon string guitar, it's much expensive and the price is 30 and above. Okay, for the classical guitar or the nylon string guitar, it's have a short neck. It's got the neck, and this is fret. And it's got 19 fret. And for the tuning, it's much harder because you must tune every time you have played before or after. Because the nylon string guitar, it's need to be tuned frequently. Okay, for the string steel guitar, the tuning is much easier because hard to lose. Okay, to compare this guitar, I think it's based on the musician itself, because based on the song type, the song that they play. Because this guitar is suitable for classic jazzy sound, this for rock or any type of sound. So that's the differences. Choose wisely. Okay, bye.